Today I'm going to showing you building a chicken coop review. If you are looking for a review about the pros and cons of building a chicken coop from Bill Keen, you have come to the right place. In the time it takes you to read this article, you will learn some of why you should build a chicken coop and what the benefits are of having one. It is recommended that you read all the way to the very end so you will not miss any important facts that could save you a lot of time, money and energy. Important? Read this first. If you are living in the city, the suburbs or in a neighborhood, the first thing you should do is check with the county or city officials and make sure it is allowed to have a chicken coop in your backyard. This is especially important if you have children who may be looking forward to having a chicken coop. It would be heartbreaking for a child when the county or city officials come around and make you sell the chickens and take down the coop because farm animals are not allowed in your area, so get this out of the way first. Building a chicken coop can be as easy or as complicated as you want to make it depending on how many chicken you want to keep, but thankfully, I found what I needed. A solution that can save you a lot of frustrations and countless hours of searching for ways to build a chicken coop is to download plans from the internet about building a chicken coop. This link will take you to a page that has the most incredible book. This book is packed with information on how to build a chicken coop for beginners. You will learn everything from the materials you will need, how to build nesting boxes and proper ventilation. This is one of the safest and most reliable websites on the internet, you will not be disappointed. For more details and prices, click link in this video description. Pros of building a chicken coop. There are many benefits to building a chicken coop. It is a very rewarding project and one the whole family can take part in. You never have to eat store-bought eggs. Instead, you get fresh eggs right from the chicken, eggs that you know are good for you because you know that the hen has been fed feed that does not contain chemicals. You will be able to keep your chickens in your own yard and out of your neighbors. Besides chicken feed, chickens also eat bugs, so you will also benefit from having chickens around because they will not only eat mosquitoes, but many other insects. You do not have to have a rooster for the chickens to lay eggs. A hen will lay eggs throughout her life, but the eggs will be unfertilized. If you have children, keeping chickens is a great way to teach them responsible and how to take care of animals. Cons of building a chicken coop. There are very few cons to building a chicken coop and keeping chickens. But, since there is always a downside to everything in life, here are the few I could think of. When your family goes on vacation, you will have to get someone to feed, water and collect eggs from your chickens. This con does not have to cost you money, however, you can offer to let the person have all the eggs they want while you are gone. Neighbors may complain about noise at night, or if you have a rooster, crowing in the early morning and or the smell. The noise problem can be taken care of by making sure your coop is built as far away from the neighbors as possible and opting to not have a rooster. The smell can be taken care of by keeping your coop clean, putting down lime in the chicken run and under the nest boxes and making sure the ventilation is adequate. Some people might not like the idea of having to clean the coop every week. This can be solved by hiring a neighborhood kid to clean the coop in exchange for a few dollars or a dozen eggs. Predators coming into your yard, such as birds of prey, wolves and other wild animals that prey on chickens, trying to get your chickens. This is very easily solved by first making sure your chickens are in the coop at night and the coop is well built and secure by using one of the plans in the links provided. And second, getting a device that puts out an ear-piercing sound, audible only to predatory animals, that will drive away any animals that might be after your chickens. Conclusion. The bottom line is that if you are going to raise chickens for whatever reason, you need to build a chicken coop. If you want free-range chickens, that is fine, but they will still need a safe place to roost at night and to lay their eggs. A well-built, secure chicken coop is essential to raising happy, healthy chickens. Free-range chickens will lay their eggs most anywhere, but with a chicken house, you will not have to worry about going on an egg hunt every day. For more details and prices, click link in this video description. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel.